When you perform a full check on the document associated with this video, you will see that it fails the logical reading order check. The Acrobat Accessibility Checker flags logical reading order every time you run a scan. It does this because the reading order must be reviewed manually. To begin your review, open the Tags panel and select the first tag. When a tag is selected in the panel, a rectangle will appear around the content it represents in the document. The tag order should match the visual flow a sighted person would experience. In most cases, this will be left to right, top to bottom. The first tag in the tree is an H1 and is also the first visual element in the document. Press the down arrow key to move to the next sequential tag in the tree. This tag in the tree puts a rectangle on the second paragraph beginning with the phrases. Now press the down arrow again. This tag puts a rectangle around the first paragraph, which begins with a customer research survey. The order of these paragraphs are reversed. This document will not make sense to someone who cannot visually see it. This is an example of a failure of the logical reading order. These tags need to switch places with each other. To make that happen, click on the first tag and with your mouse, drag it to the position following the second tag. The visual lines in the Acrobat Tags tree show you the hierarchy level at which the tag will be placed when you drop it. If your tag goes to the wrong position, repeat the process and pay attention to the visual lines. Now that these tags have switched places, they are in logical order. Now, press the down arrow and note that H2, a trusted brand, is in the correct order. Press the down arrow and notice the following paragraph has been skipped and the figure becomes highlighted. This paragraph is missing a tag. To tag it, highlight the text and select Create Tag from Selection from the Options menu. Select Paragraph as the tag type and position your new tag in the appropriate place in the reading order. Press down arrow to the figure. Press down arrow to paragraph. Press down arrow. Notice this paragraph draws a rectangle around the divider bar. The divider bar is decorative, and screen readers should not announce it. Open the context menu on the tag representing the divider bar and select Change Tag to Artifact. In the Create Artifact dialog, select Page from the Artifact Type menu, and then select OK. Then, in the context menu, select Delete Tag. Use the down arrow to check the tags for the header and paragraph that follow. Based on this check, these items are tagged correctly and appear in the logical reading order. After making these adjustments, start from the top of the tags tree and move through the tags panel sequentially using the down arrow. When we reach the last tag in the document, we are able to confirm that the document reading order is now logical.